Hello everyone, today we are going to learn maths. Grade junior KG, take out your textbook, open the page number 13. Full and empty, full and empty. Circle the things that are full in each set. Circle the things that are full in each set. Now look at here, we have two objects. We have two objects. One is full and one is empty. One is full and another is empty. So you circle on it full object. Now next, here also two objects. One is full and another is empty. Full, empty, full, empty. So you circle on it full object. Now same like this you do at your home. Bye.